Hello, my name is Eli Fisher and I'm here to show you how to restore a SQL database using point-in-time restore on the Azure Management Portal. The first thing I wanted to mention is that with all service tiers, we automatically take backups of your database. And the best part is, there's no additional cost for retaining the backup copies of your database. It's just built in. We start at the Management Portal home after logging in. From here, select SQL databases. Next, select the database you want to restore. On the bottom of the screen, you will see the Restore button. Select it. This brings up the Restore settings. In the Restore settings, select a database name for the restored database. By default, the restored database name is set to the point in time you wish to restore. Next, select the desired point in time for the restore. To select a point in time, you can use the Restore Point scroll bar, or type in a specific UTC time. Please note, you can only restore as far back as your service tier retention period allows. For example, for basic databases, backups are retained for 7 days. For standard databases, backups are retained for 14 days. For premium databases, backups are retained for 35 days. If your scroll bar has a gray section, this is because your database has not been alive for as long as its retention period. Next, press the check mark. That's it. You can monitor your restore by selecting the green settings button on the bottom right of the screen and pressing the details button. Remember, the automatic backup and restore capabilities are built in and completely free to all Azure SQL databases. To learn more, visit the Azure SQL Database Backup and Restore page on MSDN. Thanks for watching.